All right, June 2004. We're out here with Captain Frank Alvarez on the Scuba Kitty in support of the Ponce de Leon Inlet and Port District artificial reef deployment of the Antilles Star, 165-foot steel fishing vessel. And there's Captain Frank.
It won't be long now. Once that back door hits the water, she's going.
It's not going over the top of it. It's probably...
There it is. Look at there it going. Look at that.
Air's
coming
up. I don't know how close you want to eat it.
Okay.
Back up.
I
want to
be
right
there, right in front. Lay on that anchor. Here he goes. Booty's hanging in there. Lay on that anchor. And the buoy come up.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
The
buoy's been
done.
Lay down.
Uh-oh.
I knew it.
Uh-oh.
She hit bottom.
She hit bottom. She hit bottom. Roll back.
That's something. Look at that.
Goodbye, baby. Hey, right on the jug, eh?